Will it start? It ran fine, thanks. Yeah, absolutely fine. Water temperature, 70 all the way around. Oil temperature, 80 all the way around. So absolutely no problems at all.
Don's got a problem with the starter jammed on the 11 at the moment, but he's got the best mechanics in the world working on it because he's got Bob Dance, the chief mechanic from Team Lotus, working on the car with another Team Lotus mechanic, and Clive Chapman, who is the son of Colin Chapman, giving Dad advice. So couldn't be in better hands.
Right, well, what happened at the beginning was we pulled up onto the dummy grid for the what they call the green flag lap, the one flag before the race starts, pressed the starter, clunk, nothing, and the starter gear had locked in the flywheel and the marshals couldn't bump it out, so they pushed me all the way into the pit lane, whereupon my brother appeared, like he always does, as if from nowhere, brandishing spanners. John appeared, and Bob Dance, a classic Team Lotus, and Kevin appeared.